great. Yeah. A really nice mix of designers. Really interesting blends of different types of design. So it's not all the same thing. It's obviously not all just from Georgia as well. We've had some people from elsewhere, which is great. So very nice mix of designs. Great. I think that one aspect that maybe could do with a little bit of polish. It's difficult when you've got so many shows in a day and they're so close to each other to be able to give the girls time to rehearse. It's very important for girls to rehearse because sometimes a girl will arrive and not really have a chance to do it, and then everyone knows what they're doing but her, and then she does something different and all the pictures look the same apart from that one. So it breaks the set when it's posted on, you know, Vogue or Glamour or wherever it goes. You've got nice shots of down the middle of the catwalk, down the middle of the catwalk, and then audience down the middle of it. And it just, it's not good for the designer really. So it's in their best interest to have a little bit more time to actually rehearse the girls properly. We did do that towards the end of the week, but it was much better. But, you know, for the audience, sometimes it's nice to have a bit more theatre, and we had a couple of those, which was good as well. That's, everyone else gets to do that, unfortunately I don't. Whenever I go away, I see the airport, the hotel, the catwalk, the hotel, the catwalk, the hotel, the airport, and that's it.
And what about
I would love to come back and spend a little bit more time here on my own without the pressures of work and to explore the city, because it looks, the little bit seen of it looks incredible. I mean, the old parts are great, but a really nice blend as well of some new, the bridge and all that, you know, some really interesting things. I did get to go to the Opera House, which was beautiful, fabulous, lovely location.
Thank you so much for coming to Georgia.
Absolute
for taking
pleasure.
All this.
Absolute.
How many subjects
are there? Oh, I don't know. Probably about, well, over 1,000 a show, so possibly sometimes two. I think there I took possibly about 3,000 pictures. It's a big show though.
It was a big show, yeah. Okay, thank you so much.
Thank you very much.
Very nice.
Absolutely. I hope to come back again.
Yeah, I hope to.